stuff?
Yeah.
This is the tale thus far. The Drench Fort was dry, but the horsemen loosed its waters. And then the makers rejoiced, for their forge burned anew. From its fires they made a key, one which could awaken stone.
You know how Liquid has the paranoia that we always have to learn traps in games?
We always win what?
Like, he has the paranoia that we always try to get him killed or lure him into traps in games, so especially me. You know, like, when we stand still and all of a sudden he would, like, stand still and not do anything anymore because, like, you know, he's afraid that something's gonna happen. And, like, the same thing is in Darksiders Genesis, though. Like, you know, I stand still for a moment and, like, he stands still so I'm not doing anything and he, like, kicks to me always, like, what the going on the result.
GG.
Such a scary cat.
So
impossible.
What do you see?
Just hate dogs.
At times, yes.
Come on.
Never use the block button.
There's a block button in the game?
I'm pretty sure there is.
No, there isn't. It's a dodge button, that's all. I think you're just mistaking it from Darksiders 1. Like, look, I will press everything.
I thought it was like some block or parry button, but I guess I
don't know. No, it's like a dodge button, because it's like inspiration from Dark Souls.
You may ache, Warden, but you're not corrupted.
Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue, but my tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on, little one. In my slumber, I have felt the Guardian reaching to my dream. He is the strongest of us all, but in his heart, there is a hunger. The Guardian was built to destroy. He has much in common with corruption. You must speak with Adar and make your peace before we cross over. Maybe no crossing back.
I've restored your forge and brought life to stone. But am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the Foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the Guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The Tree of Life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The Tree of Life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree, and its roots connect all the realms. The Tree of Life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
There are new talismans for you to browse. I would not burden you, horseman.
Girl needs all the health potions he can get.
So.
I will offer this to the Fallen. my fate. I will make use of it. As you reap, I will sow.
Worry not, Maker. Now you can find your way home.
This compass guided me to many wonders. To hold it again after so long, it makes me feel a mere 500 years old. Thank you.
So the time has come.
Tell me about the foundry.
It is a holy site, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it once more.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Oron, a warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
This is no place for a horse.
So I got you to thank for that kill for not making me suffer through that shit.
Boss, I protected the raptor. And now I shall stop it.
Have at it, then. Stay there. I'll get the door. I'm ready.
They should have worked hard in the forge. Old Wallace could manage this for days.
That's the Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast.
And then what?
The Guardian will do what it was meant to.
Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
That was a nice warm-up. I've thrown stones bigger than you.
I cannot.
Let it drop. I know I made this look easy, but you mind hurrying it up a bit? Hooray! That's all right. I got you. Over there! I've got you, Ryder. Up aboard. Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit. after you.
Show me the way. Something.
Follow me! That it?
Ugh!
Heartstone. Within lays the soul of a great maker. Find a way to bring it down, and I'll carry it. I've got you, Ryder. Hop aboard. On me. Good landing. Get this back to the Guardian.
Fire and water!
The old stone awakens.
Show me the way.
Looks like we're not done yet. Step up, Ryder! I'll toss you!
Huh?
This is why I'm fucking save.
The journey so far. The Rydal Road. A temple was found, and the turn of a key woke a giant from slumber. The makers have need of me. The ward. And bellowed, and so he went, in search of their only hope.
Thank you.
ain't up to the task. Perhaps I need to find myself another rider.
Show me the way.
You got this one. all right, I've got you. Don't get flat in there, all right? You get crushed, horseman.
It's time you find something.
Keep up, Raider. I'll toss you. I've thrown stone for you. After you. There's something wrong with this one.
You must place the stone into the Guardian.
We've seen its work, Horseman. Corruption fair weeps from it.
The other two Heartstones were pure. I'm wagering that their radiance will cleanse the third.
Mayhaps.
Khan, the greater risk is to do nothing.
Aye.
I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone.
Horseman, Idar doesn't know. Och Valis has been busy. There are new items.
Garbage.
The Guardian's race gone mad, Horseman. Well, this should go. The Guardian's run is gone mad, horseman.
Darkness has risen all around us.
Here is what you asked for.
Ah, thank you, horseman. You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest. But I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little.
As you reap, I will sow.
Huh?
bones. That hurt. It's beyond my help, horseman. Do your worst. You had no choice but to destroy him, horseman. Yet if the path to the Tree of Life is to be cleared, I have no choice but to bring him back.
How many times would you have me kill him?
The Guardian will be as a newborn, free of corruption. Now, stand aside. This will take more than a small effort.
You won't survive this!
I am a maker! That task defines my very purpose, as the reaping of souls defines your own. There is no escaping it! Get to the tree now. Horseman, your journey is far from over. Planet shorn of life. Oh, humans are weak and simple. They would not survive this resurrection, nor do they deserve it.
That is not ours to judge. I do this to spare war from the Council's punishment.
And what of the Nephilim? Would you save but one and not the rest?
The Nephilim are a threat to the balance.
If we had taken Eden, none of this would have happened. Yet you rode against us. Slaughtered our flesh, then bound our souls in your amulet!
Who are you?
I think you know. Once, you called me brother.
Absalom.
I have forsaken that name. Now, I am corruption. The day you raised your scythe against us, I was born, and soon I will be all. The tree of life has fallen to my darkness, from withered root to fruitless limb, and even death himself will not escape it.
What defines a soul? Some call it the spark within that fights the darkness, that burns for life itself. But what of Death, who became the Reaper on the day he slaughtered the Nephilim? He killed his brother, his comrades, and Absalom.
Death! Why do you slay your own?
The Nephilim have no claim to Eden.
There are realms for angels and demons. Why not for us?
Eden belongs to man.
It belongs to those who take it!
The eons have not answered the question. Was it worth it?
Brother.
That one moment.
No!
Begot corruption. And crowned him Kinslayer. The bitter victory could not be undone.
Ah, the Pale Rider. Isn't it odd that so many have come here by your hand? And yet you so rarely visit the Dead Kingdom.
I had no plan to visit this wretched place. I sought the Tree of Life, I found it. Now I'm here.
The tree is no destination, my friend. Only a portal to other worlds. If the tree is what you seek, then you have arrived.
That I have been betrayed.
Not so hasty. The tree is wise beyond imagining. If it brought you here, then here is where you belong. Perhaps I can help.
I doubt it.
You would be wise to heed me. I have a merchant's skill to grant your deepest desire. Tell me, Rider, what do you seek?
I would redeem my brother, restore the balance.
Yes, I have heard the tale. Your brother rode, though no call was given, and mankind paid the price.
Guard your tongue, merchant.
I give no judgment, friend. Only pass on that which I have been told. You were right to seek the tree, but it is only the gateway. What you seek is the Well of Souls.
You still haven't said what you are.
The history of my people was burned to ash along with our world. Forgotten even by those who destroyed them. Now, only the smoke remains. We were not the first, nor will we be the last. It is the way of things.
The way of things is balance.
And what balances life? Nothingness. Or corruption. Eventually, it consumes us all.
So it would seem. None of this explains what you're doing here.
I am merely a humble merchant with a taste for the finer things, in life and in death. I am Ostagoth, and it would amuse me to offer you my wares.
The Well of Souls can restore humanity.
And more. The well channels the dead into this kingdom from every world, above and below. It is also how souls are brought back into creation when they are ready to be reborn.
Tree of life, tree of death, portals to other worlds. I know none of this. How is it I have remained so blind, or does your tongue only spit lies?
Much was kept from the Nephilim and from the Four.
Why?
Because power must be tempered with ignorance. If the Nephilim knew the true nature of the tree, all would have perished.
I forsook the Nephilim, became a warrior for the balance, even killed my own people. I protect these worlds, you and the tree, yet still I remain in the dark.
Forsaken, yes. Forgotten? No. The Nephilim live on in you. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
What if I wish to return to the Forge Lands?
The Tree of Life has many portals, Rider. Some may help you retrace your path. Many portals are closed.
Pretend that I believe you. Where should my search begin?
You must scale the Serpent's Peak and summon the Eternal Throne. There, the Lord of Bones slumbers. He will guide you to the well, or he will have your soul. Before you go, horseman, consider this. My people may be lost, but their relics yet remain. You may come across them in your travels. They are worthless to most, but valuable to me. Return them, and I will trade relic for coin.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna stop it right there. The remaining hour is gonna be spent with you. Remaining 1 hour and 30 minutes.